Excellent save by Bailo. Now here's Ether Bile. He'll shoot it deep to the back corner, and out it comes. Low and diving save by Foronda. Now Ether Bile, Cortada. Caught by Foronda. Right back in the point. Now the inside throw. Here's Bailo with a forehand. Foronda plays a rebote left side. Catch by Ether Bile, and Foronda has it. Cortada by Foronda. Point and game to post five. That's some real highlight for you. 3 is second. 7 will take third. Bailo finishing second, post three. Jairo and Obia coming in third, post seven. Deity and Larrea. AT with a revolte. One of five. Four straight for the five team. They'll serve down to post one. Goenaga and Larrea. Scooped up on the backhand. Beautiful catch by Larrea. Remate. Run down on the outside by Goenaga. And there's the catch by Ubiya to keep the point alive. Out he comes, Larrea saves. Now the strong one, and a great catch again by Larrea. He goes straight outside, and there's the catch by Iturbide, but Goenaga hangs on. Goenaga will rip the reverse, and a running catch by Ubiya. Touched in the front court by Goenaga, scored for the five team. 1-6. 6 serving to 7 and Brown, Diego, and Leque. Two-all winner by Diego, point to the 7. Remate by Tevin, point of the 1. 1 serving to post 2, Ituria and Erturan. Too low on the cushion, point of the 3. Check, check, winner, point of the 6. Went to the 6. Thank you. Zulaika drives the reverse, and there's the catch by Salegi. Six. Nice catch by Zulaika. Achula is a winner. Point of game. Post six. One places, three shows, five finishing fourth. Canelo won 6-37-40, 6-1 exacta, 59-60, 6-1-3 trifecta, 5-14-80.